Hey Bennett, so in honor of Teacher Appreciation Week, SG wants to recognize our amazing faculty and staff for everything they do to make Bennett the best.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. Thank you, faculty and staff, for all that you do for us, especially as seniors. We still feel the Bennett community and miss you all very much. Special shout out to the musical directors, Mr. Juan, Mrs. Butera, Miss Lauren. Thank you for being the best supporters ever. Senor, Mrs. Rogalski, Mr. Kaz, I miss you all very much, as well as all of my other teachers and anyone at the school. Thank you for always making Bennett feel like home. Miss you all.
So I heard that it's Teacher Appreciation Week, and I just wanted to take a moment to say thank you so much to all of my teachers at Bennett. Being part of the Bennett community is something I will forever be grateful for, and obviously a huge part of what makes Bennett Bennett is all of you teachers. So thank you for serving as great role models for me, and for teaching me how to be a better learner and a better person over these past 4 years. And also, it was during my time here at Bennett that I decided that I also wanted to be a teacher. So thank you for inspiring me and showing me how meaningful the work that you do is. And please know that everything you're doing for us over quarantine does not go unnoticed, and I'm very appreciative for all of you. So thank you.
On behalf of the volleyball program and all of Mr. Steinberg's gym students, we can't thank you enough. With all the hours you put in at home, it must drive your wife insane. We wish you good luck in the next couple months and hope that you have a happy family coming soon. Thank you.
Hello, Bennett faculty and staff. I just wanted to say happy Teacher Appreciation Week. I've looked forward to going to Bennett for my whole life, and the past 4 years have been wonderful, and I owe much of that to all that you do for me, for my classmates, and to make Bennett really feel like home. I've gotten to see you through my parents, all the work that goes into teaching, and I know that it is a lot of work, and you guys do it all so selflessly, and you take care of us so well, so. Thank you so much, and I hope you feel super appreciated this week and always.
Hello, happy Teacher Appreciation Day. I would like to thank you all for pushing me to be both a better student and a better person. More specifically, I would like to thank Mrs. Butera for supporting me in everything that I do, and for being a great role model of faith and a great role model in life. Thank you.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. I just want to say thank you for being you guys and for making Bennett the place that it is, because you bring excitement and joy to the classroom every day, and you encourage your students to learn. And I've learned way more at Bennett than I ever thought I could, just from numbers, stats, and facts to life lessons. So thanks for teaching us everything that you do. You guys are the best, and I hope you're all doing well. Miss you, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi teachers, I just want to say thank you so much for all of your hard work and encouragement over these past 4 years. You really are what makes Bennett so special and fun, and I miss seeing your faces and hearing your jokes every day. Thank you for making Bennett feel like my home, and I miss you all so much.
Hi, I just wanted to give a big thank you to all the teachers for always being so kind, encouraging, and caring towards all of us, and always having our best interests at heart. Thank you so much. I miss you.
Hi, it's Annie Watson. I just want to give a shout out to Miss Alcorn, Mr. Juan, Miss Lauren, Miss Butera, and Senor Marth for being so amazing for the musical this year.
Thank you to all my teachers. You guys have made a big impact in my life in the past 4 years, especially the SG moderators, Ms. Condon, Ms. Lauren, and Mr. Fry. You guys have been super, super helpful in making everything run smoothly this past year. And Mr. Steinberg has been a great coach that I look up to a lot. He's a great guy, good volleyball. And I want to give a big thank you to all the teachers that have run Logos and helped make Logos as successful as it is.
Thank you, teachers, for being there for us in and outside of the classroom and for encouraging us to work hard in everything that we do.
I would like to thank all the teachers that helped support the class of 2020 in their high school education. Especially I wanted to point out Mr. Steinberg and his help with the volleyball program. He put in many countless hours, and I don't think anyone knows how much work goes in behind the scenes. I just wanted to specifically thank him for that. Thank you.
Thank you to all of my teachers for being so positive, kind, and understanding throughout this entire process. It's really nice to know that I have a group of people that I can continuously rely on to help me and understand what I'm going through. Also, thank you to my soccer coach, Coach Sayers, for keeping the team together and connected and staying positive through what was going to be our season.
I just want to say thank you to all the teachers for helping us during this difficult time, and it's evident how much they care about us. Also, a special shout out to Mrs. Sturr for joining our Cinco de Mayo Zoom call.
Hi, Bennett teachers. Gabia and Simba. And I would like to give a shout out. Thank you to all the teachers at Bennett. Thank you for everything that you did for us, both during the school year when we were at Bennett and during the quarantine times. I'd like to give a special shout out to Mr. Gon. Thank you so much for all the emails that you have sent your econ students. Those are very enjoyable. So thank you for everything that you guys done.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Hey, Mr. Drynan, I just want to tell you how much I appreciate you and everything you did for me sophomore and even into junior year. You really went above and beyond for me every single day, and I greatly appreciated that. So happy Teacher Appreciation Week.
And all of you, listed or not, make Bennett what it is. You've made it my home for the past 4 years. And you've helped to borrow a quote from the Mr. Rogers movie 100 of us seniors watched, packed into Seven Bridges on a school night because Mr. Kaz asked us to. You've helped love me into being. Thank you.
Thanks. You.
Teachers.
For all you
do, we
appreciate you.
Yay!